Hello students, welcome to mathematics class. Today we shall learn about ordinal numbers and cardinal numbers. What are ordinal numbers? An ordinal number is a number that tells the position of something in a order. Example, first, second, third, etc. A cardinal number is a number that says how many of something there are. Example, 1, 2, 3, 4, etc. Once again, an ordinal number is a number that tells the position of something in an order. Example, first, second, third, etc. A cardinal number is a number that says how many of something there are. Example, 1, 2, 3, 4, etc. Let us see ordinal numbers, examples of ordinal numbers. First one, in this picture, you all can observe that we are using ordinal numbers to tell their positions, like first, second, and third. Next example, in this picture, five people participated in a running race. We would say that which person got which place in a race, like first place, first position, second position, third position, fourth position, fifth position, like that. Next example, in school grades like first grade, fourth grade, sixth grade, like that one. Children, now tell me, in which grade you all are studying? Yes, second grade. Let us see students, in first column cardinal numbers, in second column ordinal numbers. 1, F, I, R, S, T, first. 2, this is cardinal number, ordinal number is second, S-E-C-O-N-D, second. 3, third, T-H-I-R-D, third. 4, fourth, F-O-U-R-T-H, fourth. 5, F-I-F-T-H, fifth. Next, 6, S-I-X-T-H, sixth. 7, S-E-V-E-N-T-H, seventh. 8, E-I-G-H-T-H, eighth. 9, ninth, N-I-N-T-H, ninth. 10, tenth, T-E-N-T-H, tenth. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 are cardinal numbers. Ordinal numbers are first, second, third, fourth, fifth, sixth, seventh, eighth, ninth, tenth. These are ordinal numbers. I think everyone understood this ordinal and cardinal numbers concept. So write this in your classwork and homework neatly. Thank you. Bye.